about me, hide a body.
Huh?
Come on, we can't delay.
What did you do?
No one can see him on the floor. Get him out the door before he can decay.
Fun fact of the day. Did you know that penguins can actually fly if they're thrown hard enough? Just like
children.
What the fuck?
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me trust issues, major trauma, depression, gaslighting, anxiety. So I had to end him, take my stand, call my girlfriends over, and we buried him under a pear tree.
Spell red.
Red. L-S-T-E-R.
What color is a carrot?
I think it's a carrot, but I don't know about carrots. I don't know nothing about that.
If you dig a 6-foot hole, how deep is that hole?
It's probably like 20 feet.
Need some Skittles, but I didn't want to pay for them. And then one of the store attendants came up to me and was like, put that back, and then he grabbed my arm, and I said, don't touch me.
At the Titanic,
eyes beauty.
They cannot go in.
I was washing my face, I breathed the bubbles on my nose holes, and it felt like it went into my brain, and then burned.
You've been eating McDonald's all day. That's really unhealthy.
You know what's unhealthy? That relationship you're in.
Excuse me?
Yeah, no, didn't you get cheated on?
Oh my god.
Yeah, but then you went back to him, right?
What the hell
exactly.
Is wrong
Don't
with
talk
you?
About my McDonald's.
She keeps missing the net.
Oh, I'm missing? But isn't your dad missing?
Excuse
yeah, where's
me?
Your dad? Where is he? Where's your dad?
I'm just saying because you missed a shot like 20 times.
Okay, but your dad missed 20 of your birthdays.
I don't need no light to see you shine. It's your golden eye. I don't need no light to see you shine.
When he hit me, the best idea I ever had in my entire life.
That's the worst idea you ever had in your entire life.
You just mad you didn't think of it.
Argue with me.
But you're wrong.
Don't argue with me.
But you're wrong.
That's why you're the slowest in your class.
That's bro. Why you don't have a girlfriend.
I'm about to end your whole career. You know Santa Claus isn't real, right?
What?
Right. Mm-hmm.
What?
Exactly.
Why would you say that?
No, because she had it coming.
Why would you
she had
that?
It coming. No, don't call mom now.
Well, next time, don't steal my Monopoly!
Ariana, give James your $200 you landed on his property.
No! He's in jail! I'm not gonna give money to a criminal! That's not how you... Bye!
Mommy, why is brother screaming?
Shut up, Ellie. You don't get to talk after stealing my last railroad! I wish I was never born! Me too! You think I wanted this?
Hey, do you want to hang out tonight?
Yeah, sure. What time were you thinking?
I gotta run home real quick, so why don't we meet up around 9 o'clock?
9 o'clock?
Yeah.
PM?
Yes.
Tonight?
Yes.
On purpose?
Yeah, I was thinking that maybe we can get together at 9 since it's early in the night.
That's considered early?
Listen, just come on over and then we're gonna meet up with my friends. They said the door opens around 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock?
Yes.
PM?
Oh my god.